History of English Literature for Boys and Girls by H.E. Marshall.
Okay.
The book is right here. So basically, there were, now I forget everything because,
I know it's harder when I'm recording, but it's just.
Oh no, it's, I forget everything when I'm being recorded. I forget everything that I was gonna say.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What?
It's a easy practice for public speaking. It's good
Mom,
for you.
Mom, I.
All right. It's on the Welsh, right?
Yeah.
Storytellers.
Yes, there were two, two factions, I guess, the Gaels and the Welsh. And they both had different stories, but all the stories in this book, in the first few chapters, are focusing on the Gaels, not the Welsh. So this chapter is starting to focus on the Welsh. And so basically the Welsh wrote fairy tales and, well, wrote songs and stuff like that. Stories, and there was like this soldier, his name was Arthur, but then like the like people like made up and like added on to the story, and then eventually he became King Arthur with all these knights and a round table, and so it basically shows that like how much a story can like evolve from one spot to another.
Okay.
Okay, that's the end of what I remember.
All right. Was it just talk about the one story with King Arthur, or they had something else?
Just one story.
Just the one. Just talk about the one story.
Yeah, it was talking about like how they like, how, like that's like the most prominent one.
It's the most prominent one. Did it mention any others, or is that the only one that was even mentioned?
That's the only one that was mentioned.
Okay. Well, that sounds pretty good. Nice. Okay.
Thanks.
So, what do you think of this book so far?
Decent.
Decent? Okay.
But I think about a lot of my books.
Decent. Mm-hmm. Momo doing alright?
Yeah, he got scratched a bit. Well, a lot around his head. But he's fine right now. Oh. Of course, you want to stretch out and take the most part up of the sofa so it's hard for you to sit back down.
He is a space hog. Aren't you?
Look at how far he's stretched
out.
He is. Like, here? To here. He's this long for real! When he's stretched out.
He takes up more space than he needs to.
Yeah, dang right, Momo.